Sarah and Beth, you're scared to death to hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, "Will you please come with me?" Sarah Beth is scared to death, 'cause the doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you. 6 chances in 10, it won't come back again. With the therapy we're gonna try, it's just been approved, it's the strongest there is, and I think we caught it in time. And Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she in her very first love is holding her close, and the soft wind is blowing her hair. Sarah Beth is scared to death as she sits holding her mom, 'cause it would be a mistake for someone to take a girl with no hair to the prom. This morning, right there on her pillow, was the cruelest of any surprise. And she cried when she gathered it all in her hands, the proof that she couldn't deny. Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she dreams she's holding her.